The King's Command. Tristan, a young knight with flowing black hair and piercing green-blue eyes, stands before the king. The ruler speaks of the seven legendary caves, each designed to test a different virtue. Having conquered three, Tristan now prepares for his journey to the fourth, the Cave of Illusion. 2. Past Victories. Tristan reflects on his previous triumphs. The first cave tested his bravery against fierce beasts, the second his wisdom with complex puzzles, and the third his resistance to greed. Each trial strengthened him, but he knows the Cave of Illusion will be unlike anything he has faced. 3. Preparing for the journey. Tristan gathers his gear, feeling the weight of his sword and armor. He knows the next cave will test not just his strength, but his mind. With a deep breath, he sets out, leaving the safety of the castle behind. 4. The path ahead. The road to the Cave of Illusion is fraught with peril. Tristan traverses dense forests and jagged mountains, the landscape growing stranger and more distorted as he nears his destination. The air itself seems to shimmer, as if reality is already bending. 5. The First Cave, Trial of Courage. Tristan recalls his first trial, where he faced down terrifying beasts in the Cave of Courage. The memory of their snarls and claws is vivid, but so is the triumph he felt when he emerged victorious, stronger and braver than before. 6. The Second Cave, Trial of Wisdom. The second trial tested Tristan's mind. He navigated intricate puzzles and complex riddles in the Cave of Wisdom. Each solution brought him closer to the truth, teaching him that true knowledge comes from within and from experience. 7. The Third Cave, Trial of Greed. In the third cave, Tristan confronted the seductive allure of wealth. Surrounded by unimaginable riches, he resisted the urge to take, understanding that true strength and fulfillment lie in self-control and integrity, not in material possessions. 8. Arrival at the Cave of Illusion. As Tristan approaches the entrance of the Cave of Illusion, the air grows thick with a strange, otherworldly energy. The cave's entrance shimmers, almost invisible against the landscape, as if it's a mirage. Tristan hesitates, feeling the pull of the unknown. 9. Entering the cave. Tristan steps into the cave, immediately feeling the ground shift beneath his feet. The walls ripple like water, and the path before him twists and turns in impossible ways. He steels himself, knowing this cave will challenge his perception of reality. 10. The Shifting Walls. As Tristan moves deeper, the walls of the cave shift and change, forming new passages and closing old ones. He realizes the cave is alive, playing tricks on his mind. Every step feels uncertain, every choice fraught with doubt. 11. The Whispering Shadows. Voices begin to echo around Tristan, whispering doubts and fears. They tell him he's lost, that he'll never escape. But Tristan knows these are illusions meant to break his spirit. He ignores them, focusing on his mission and his inner strength. 12. The Hall of Mirrors. Tristan enters a vast chamber filled with mirrors, each reflecting different versions of himself. Some are twisted, others noble, but all are mere illusions. He must find the true reflection and the true path forward, ignoring the false images that seek to mislead him. 13. The True Reflection. Amidst the chaos, Tristan finds a mirror that reflects him as he truly is, neither perfect nor flawed, but human. He steps toward it, and the mirror dissolves, revealing a hidden passage. Tristan's heart swells with relief. He has passed another test. 14. The Path Clears. With the correct path revealed, Tristan moves forward. The cave's illusions lessen, the whispers fade. He realizes that clarity of mind and self-awareness are his greatest weapons against the deceptive forces at play. 15. The Final Chamber. Tristan reaches the final chamber of the Cave of Illusion. There, he finds a simple, glowing orb. Touching it, he feels a rush of knowledge and insight, a gift from the cave for overcoming its tricks. He understands now that the greatest illusions are those we create within ourselves. 16. The journey continues. Tristan exits the Cave of Illusion, the orb clutched in his hand. The king and his people greet him with admiration, but Tristan knows his journey is far from over. With four caves conquered, he sets his sights on the next, ready to face whatever challenges await.